obscured the reality we call America. It is the common man who finds heroism when our nation falls. The first responders, police, firemen, paramedics, and the men and women of our armed forces who face the dangers of this world to keep us safe. Some pay the ultimate price. Heroes, generations of fathers.